Hi everybody, it's Wednesday, the middle of the week, still slightly closer to last, it's past noon, because I'm always late, so it's slightly closer to next weekend than than last weekend, so close to Friday than Monday, and that can only be good news. I'm joined up here by my daughter Sienna, who is doing homework. You can come and say hello. Sienna's doing her reading homework, in which she has now decided that the character of David, who she is now drawing and writing descriptors of, should be a girl, right?
Yes.
So you're drawing a naughty girl. What could you possibly model that picture on? Go and do that while Daddy sings. You might want to put your headset on. A little bit of Grease today. Love Grease. I was thinking of doing the... together, like, but I couldn't remember the words. And even if I was reading them, I'd be like, ah. So, I thought I'd do one of the ones from the movie. I actually was cast as Danny in Grease, oh my goodness, many, many years ago, and actually couldn't do it because I also got cast at the same time as Edward VIII, David, in a musical that was about him and the abdication of the throne and Wallace Simpson and all of that malarkey. I was kind of gutted because I always loved Grease. And this was the song that I sang on the final audition and got the role. Got offered the role and then couldn't do it anyway. It's really pretty, this. Stranded at the drive-in. Branded a fool. What will they say Monday at school? Sandy, can't you see I'm in misery? We made a start, now we're apart. There's nothing left for me. Love has flown all alone. I sit and wonder why, why you left me. Oh, Sandy. Oh, Sandy, baby. Someday when high school is done, somehow, some way, our two worlds will be one. In heaven, forever and ever we will be. Oh, please say you'll stay. Oh, Sandy. Sandy, are you still doing your homework or were you watching Daddy sing? All right. Come on, draw David, female, naughty David. Thank you.
David Shannon.
What's that?
Her name's David Shannon.
There we go. Her last name's Shannon. Oh, you could, of course, change the name. It's Shannon David. Because Shannon's a girl's name, isn't it?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Well, there you go.
I just want her name to be Shannon.
Right, yeah, that's her name then. That's what she should be. There we go. All right, and, go on, I'll do one more today because I quite fancy this one. I don't actually have never played it before, but I love this song. I used to listen to this a lot on my on my iPod. There's an aging for you. Who else listens to an iPod these days? Actually, kids have got some of these things now, I think, again. I think iPods have come back a bit. Anyhow, let's see what goes on with this one. Put on my blue suede shoes and I boarded the plane. touchdown in the land of the Delta Blues, in the middle of the pouring rain. WC Handy, won't you look down over me? Yeah, I got a first class ticket, but I'm as blue as a boy can be. Then I'm walking in Memphis, was walking with my feet 10 feet off a beat. Walking in Memphis, but do I really feel the way I feel? Saw the ghost of Elvis on Wine Avenue, followed him up to the gates of Graceland, and I watched him walk right through. Now security, they did not see him, they just hovered round his tomb. But there's a pretty little thing waiting for the king down in the jungle room. Then I was walking in Memphis, I was walking with my feet 10 feet off a wheel. Walking in Memphis, but do I really feel the way I feel? They got catfish on the table, they've got gospel in the air, and Reverend Green, be glad to see you when you haven't got a prayer. But boy, you got a prayer in Memphis. Now Muriel plays the piano every Friday at the Hollywood, and they brought me down to see her, and they asked me if I could, well, do a little number, and I sang with all my might. She said, tell me, are you a Christian child? And I said, ma'am, I am. Tonight, then I was walking in Memphis, I was walking with feet 10 feet off a beat. Walking in Memphis, but do I really feel the way I feel? Suede shoes, and I boarded the plane. Touched down in the land of the Delta Blues, in the middle of the pouring rain. Touched down in the land of the Delta Blues, in the middle of the pouring rain. Super Wednesday. Excuse me. Show them what you've drawn so far. People are desperate to know. I know you need to see. Come on, show us quickly, quickly, quick, quick, quick. We gotta go. Look at this so far. Here we got naughty, that with the tongue sticking out and everything. That is a naughty Shannon. What does is naughty Shannon based on? You stick your tongue out. Blow him a raspberry, go. Get away and get on. Get on with your work, naughty Sienna. Have a super day. I'll see you tomorrow. Send in any songs you've got. If you've got songs, if you want me to sing something, send it. If I can play it. If you've got something you've recorded yourself or you're working on, please get it in. There will be some coming. I've got a few things in the works on its way, but I've been saying that for about a week. So please keep working on that stuff. Have a super day and I'll see you tomorrow.